returning the image, you know, a positive image of what we are really are. It's not just about being a Manyu man. It's about being an African man. You know, that beauty, that tone, that African tone that comes out of you. So I'm really delighted to meet you.
Thank you.
Now, I'm going to get the president of the organization today. I'm just trying to give you a break while I'm talking to him. Because at this point, I think people need to know what is going to happen on the 25th at Carlo, the venue, the time, what is it going to cost them to come there and enjoy the company and the presence of this wonderful man on that day. So tell us everything. Tell us the dates and details of it. And please just tell us your name before you do that.
My name is Armstrong Jock.
Yeah.
I'm the president of Naked of in Ireland. Yeah, talking about the occasion, yeah, you know, putting in some great work. Me and the other members, as you can see. And the event is going to take place on the 25th of October, 2014. And the start time is 7 p.m.
7 p.m. Yeah.
So we're asking people, not only from Manyu,
everybody that lives in Ireland,
in Ireland and everywhere,
that
they should come and serve just what you just heard there.
Yeah,
that's just the tip of the iceberg.
That is just the tip.
So
I can't
so
wait
much,
to see. Yeah.
There's so much
yeah.
to be listened. It's going to be fun. So we were just working on trying to raise funds for this orphanage that we're about to build. And we want to mix, to combine fun, pleasure, and how do I put it, our gold.
Gold,
While achieving our gold.
Exactly.
So that's why we had to bring the ambassador all the way from Cameroon. We could have easily brought in any musician around the world. We chose him because he reflects
exactly what you want to put out there. So everyone, I'm sure you are going to be listening to this, and some of you are going to watch this on. We're going to have this on Facebook and everywhere, the recording. So when you hear this voice, please don't wait. Go and get your money. Even if you have it saved somewhere, go and get your tickets. Where can they get the tickets?
We've been advertising the show on Facebook and on other media.
Mm-hmm.
So for those who are on Facebook, if you actually go on Facebook, I think there's a lot being done.
So what is the name of the Facebook page?
You will see it as Maker Events.
M-E-C-C-A,
M-E-C-A?
C-A, Maker Events,
Maker Dublin Events.
Yeah.
I think it's
and you have your website as well that people can go to. Your contacts are there on your website, on Facebook. And if you go on to my blog as well, I'm going to put all the details there for anybody that wants to call to buy the ticket. If you call me as well, Susie, I'll always get you, link you up to how you can get the ticket as well. So I can easily link you up. The ticket is going to cost how much?
Yeah, the ticket is going to cost 10 euros.
Wow. I don't see the reason why you sit at home and you won't be there.
But here we have what we call VIP tables for those who want to be VIPs.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to depend on the amount of people who want to sit per table. But we have about around six people per table.
Yeah.
It's going to be about 250 euros for those who want to have
the
VIP tables. Because there's going
to
be a red carpet as well.
Oh, that's lovely. So, that is lovely. And I'm going to be on that red carpet.
For sure.
I'm going to be there, you know, welcoming people. Welcoming you guys. So you have an opportunity as well to get to see me, not just the ambassador. I know that's why you're all coming there. I know that's why everybody is going to be coming down there. But you have to have a glimpse of myself as well and this wonderful man. So the ticket is 10 euro. For the VIP, it's 25-30 euro upward. The table is going to cost 250 for anybody that would like to go for that. The event is going to take place in Carlo. The community center in Carlo. You can't miss it. Just ask anyone. Yeah. Anybody you see in Carlo, they're going straight to the community center. And the event is starting from 7 p.m. This is no African time.
No African time. It's going to be 7 p.m.
is 7 p.m. 7 p.m. You have an opportunity to meet him on the red carpet. I'm sure you're going to be on the red carpet waiting to welcome everyone.
Yes, of course.
That will be there. He's going to be there on that day. And I'd like everybody to just go and get a ticket now. And just keep start calling in and you get a ticket. Anyway, we're going to come back to you now. I know that from what we've been saying all along, I could see that vibrant, that positivity in you. That's, you know, that inspiration of wanting to support this community itself for what they are doing and in promoting what they are doing as well. Now, you've been doing this profession for quite a while now. Do you want to tell us a little bit your story since you started doing it? Just tell us what are the things you've actually really achieved.
Yes, I've been doing this for quite a while. And Ireland is my third international country that I've been involved in this kind of activity.
Yeah.
In 2010, I was in USA.
Wow.
2011, I was in USA. 2012, I was in USA.
Wow.
Still in a charity event like this. But I was in USA for the rest of that time because of in respect to the abolition of female genital mutilation.
Genital mutilation.
And that's to mankind.
Mm.
That's, I'm trying to
promote
to eradicate,
eradicate
that
it.
Practice mm. in some part of Manyu division.
Yeah.
That they should stop circumcising
women. Mm.
And because of that, it has raised an alarm of keeping a girl child in the house
yeah.
in that cause.
Mm.
I've also been to Gabon twice
okay.
because of the same
cause
of the female circumcision.
Yeah.
And back home, I've also been attending other events like this, sensitizing people,
mm-hmm.
Not only the Manyu people, because you know, I'm talking about Manyu because it's my own area.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there are other areas, even in Nigeria, I know that there are other areas that carry such
the
practices.
Same thing.
You know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So I've done a lot
in that area. And we have some people activists here as well that are also fighting the same cause. There's a lady from Kenya called Salome. I don't know if you've met her before. Salome, she's also one of the leading female leaders here that is promoting female to stop this eradication of female circumcision. And there's another girl from Somalia called Ifra Ahmed. She's from Somalia. She's back actually now to Somalia trying to promote that same cause. She started here. She came in as a refugee, but she's back to Somalia as a minister there, promoting that cause. So, Willie, yes, it's time for that to stop. It's time for them to stop doing that. And I'm hoping that with people like you in positions that you are, you just keep, you know, putting that word out there, and that our leaders as well will listen to your voices and do something positive about it. So I'm hoping that your stay in Ireland is going to be pleasant.
Yes.
You've been here for quite for a few weeks now or days now.
I've been here for 3 weeks.
Us, are you enjoying it?
I'm used to traveling. So I'm used to...
to going around.
Yeah, I'm used to the climate.
To climbing as well.
I'm used to the
people.
Well,
you're lucky you came at a good time.
Yeah, but I'm realizing that maybe by next week I'm going to have at least
the cold ones.
You know, so, but I'm prepared for that.
You're prepared for
yes.
it. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. So thanks for having this chat with me. And I'm hoping that people from this conversation, they will have a reason to say, look, we're coming over there to come and see this man. And before we end this conversation, now, I know the first time you gave us a tip of your first music. Now I want you to give us a tip of your latest, one of your latest music. So something different from that, yeah.
Tiamore, 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 oh yo.
Yeah, and tiamore, you know, is one of my very good piece too.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm doing this music. I'm sorry to say that I'm doing this music. You know. with the support of my wife.
Yeah.
Congo Regina.
Oh, good that you said it now.
She's part she's part of my band.
If she's getting to hear it.
Yeah. No, she's part of my band.
I know how we women are like.
Yeah. She's part of my band. And this tune, you know, I just
to dedicate this to her.
But I just sing the background vocal.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, in Tiamot means one head. We're trying to tell the people. Yeah. I'm not. It's general, not only for the Manyu people.
Yeah.
That one hand, one head cannot know
everything.
That is good to work together.
Together.
Yeah, together we stand. Divided we fall. And more special. That's why I'm saying that most of my music, I always sing call for unity.
Yeah.
And most likely I'm calling for unity within my own community.
Yeah.
That
and
they
the
should
world
work,
at large as well.
And the world at large. Yeah. They should work hand in gloves so that they could achieve what they are after. Yeah. You know. So I just want to say hi to my fans.
Yeah.
That it should come out massively.
Mm-hmm.
That. Bate Nicole, the Manyu Global Cultural Ambassador, is going to be at the second annual fundraising and gala night for the creation of the orphanage
Manyu
Division.
Yeah.
That Bate Nicole and their chair Manyu
is
going to be the live and direct from Cameroon to Dublin, Ireland.
So we are having it live.
Yeah, they
and
should
direct.
Not afford to miss.
You can't afford to miss it.
Yeah, that they will be series too for
I
sale,
wish
you know?
Everyone can see the smile on my face.
Yeah, so if you want to have to see the origin of Bate Nicole,
I'm getting excited myself already now.
Come to the theater, you will see, and you have the spectacular step dancer, whichever you want to see.
Exactly. So I'm sure we're going to leave on this note with that music, that lovely music that you've given unto us just right away now. Everyone that is listening, come and see this smile on my face. I just can't wait till 25th. You have to drop everything. Tell your bosses, get time off work. Come and relax. Come with your family. Come there and enjoy yourself. It's going to be a night to remember. And to end it, just give us another tone. Because I know that is what they are coming there to hear on that day. Just a piece of it again.
Abayamba kwana kwana kuna eka se monare tume. Abayamba blia blia senga maka assembly ninche. Abayamba kwana kwana kuna eka se monare tume. Abayamba blia blia senga maka assembly nindume. Oble monadumare monovasie monare mone. Oble monadumare monovasie monare mone. Oble monachare monovasie monare mone. Oble mona duma remono basi ye mona remone ati make kabe buma baya babona mliama kosom kongu mineje
thank you very much. So for you that is listening, this is Susuana on Afro Caribbean lifestyle and achievers. And today,
hello everyone.
To one
I
of
hope
our
you
great
all enjoyed today's program on the Afro-Caribbean lifestyle and achievement.
All the way
this
from
is
Cameroon,
your host,
Mayan,
Susuana, on the Have an Online
Cameroon.
Community Radio.
And
we'll be back with
everyone,
you again
down to
next time. But we'd like you to send in your
Thank
comments
you,
and to visit us on our Facebook page, the Have an Online Community Radio. You'll find the program there and you can drop in your comments and let us know what you think about today's program. Thank you all for listening and we'll see you again. Sing you out with this wonderful, beautiful song again from Yemi Alade, one of the top African singers in the songwriter in Uganda.
Thank you. Thank you. Supposed to chop, it's supposed to